Event for 2CN TV YouTube. Sincere Confession Challenge. Confess and get a gift. Express your love for Father God through video clips. As you upload your video on U2CN event page, you will have a chance to get abundant gifts.
내가 처음 만민에 왔을 때 그 뜨거운 순간
Do you remember the very moment you first came to 만민?
은혜, 축복,
your own testimony of grace, blessing and healings, or special praises, or performances, or dance. Everyone can enter. Feel free to take a video of your own story and upload it to GCN event page, and prize will be yours. For more information, please refer to GCN TV mobile and web page. Subscribe to GCN TV YouTube channel and set a notification to watch the uploaded video. Green pastures. This is Mongolian Sagit Resort. 2020 Mongolian 만민 Church Summer Retreat was held from July 27 and 28. How was the Mongolian 만민 Church able to hold a summer retreat despite the COVID-19? Mongolia has about 300 confirmed cases of coronavirus so far, of which more than 290 have been cured, and the mortality rate is said to be 0%. The time of the pandemic of coronavirus around the world early this year, the government could put a strong social distance and suppress it early. As the situation improved, it was possible to hold the summer retreat while the members were gathering again after a long time. It was a short schedule, but in the special love of Father God, it became a time for them to be united by the fullness of the Holy Spirit. Since it's 만민 summer retreat, there is something you cannot miss, which is the power of God. Through this retreat, many members were cured of diseases and gave glory to Father God. Here is testimonies of Mongolia 만민 Church members. I'm Tel Moon, 11 years old. I've been allergic to plants and butterflies since I was little. So I had to be always careful. Before I went to the retreat, I might have touched something wrong and I have an allergy. I felt itchy at my eyes, neck, back, chest, and both of my legs. After scratching, it caused inflammation and it hurt a lot. I went to the retreat with a longing heart, but I had to stay home at the dorm because I was sick. My friends enjoyed participating in the event, but I couldn't do anything. So I was so sad. Plant allergy started suddenly before the retreat. From the first day of the retreat, however, his condition got worse. Although he was a little boy, he repented of his faults with tears to Father God. I went to missionary Batsorik and received the prayer with the handkerchief of God's power. After that, the itching started to go away little by little. And then eyes that were swollen became normal and I could see well. And I'm completely healed. I could attend the first day seminar of the retreat with a healthy and strong appearance. I give thanks and glory to Father God for healing me. I also thank Senior Pastor for praying for us. Plant allergy he has suffered since infancy. Even a little contact with grass caused him to get allergic. But after receiving prayer at the retreat, he was completely healed, and now he is healthier than ever before. After receiving prayer, my son has been healed cleanly, and he is doing well. Now, even if something like grass or butterflies is around Telmoon, he doesn't have allergic reactions, unlike before. Thank you, Father, for healing him. This is Telmoon's family. There are four brothers and sisters. Apenyu recently heard from this family who grow in love and health faith. Last August, Telmoon's mother has won presidential honorary award. I give thanks to Father God for blessing that my four children, can grow up healthy and strong. My children have never been seriously ill since birth, and they've never been to hospital. I'm really grateful for this alone. And I have a testimony. Recently, I received the Glorious Mother Award from the Mongolian government. I was praised for raising my children well. I wouldn't have been able to receive all these blessings without Father God's protection. So thanks again to Father God.
I'm Deaconess Borarma, and I'm Batmang. I'm Amindar's granddaughter.
This is Deaconess Borarma, a worker at Mongolian Manmin Church and a family. The family was evangelized through the retreat, and Amindar, our cute granddaughter, was healed. So what kind of story do they have?
My granddaughter, Amindar, has been suffering from severe pain in the joints of the leg since 2 years old, and she couldn't sleep well at night. Once she started getting sick, and she couldn't sleep at night and cried.
The pain was so severe, she went to see several doctors. But doctor said he couldn't find any special medical problems from her. The test results showed that all her organs were normal. It's difficult to find the exact cause for the pain, so they said just to take good care of her. I was frustrated and asked them again, but the answer from the doctor was always the same. There was no cure.
예전에 다리가
How was the pain?
너무 많이
It was as severe as I cried.
아파서 울고요.
저희 가족은
My family learned the church would hold the summer retreat and did our best to get healed there.
아이의 지금을 치료받고자 최선을 다해 준비했습니다. 미국에 있던 사위에게도
I told my son-in-law about the retreat. And I said to him, join us to pray for her healing at the retreat. My husband wasn't a Christian. He didn't believe in God. But he was sorry that his granddaughter couldn't be cured at hospital. Pastor Batzorek invited him to the retreat. My husband attended it with the desire for his granddaughter to be healed. Likewise, all the family prayed for her to be healed at the retreat.
꼭 치료받기를 간절히 원하며 기도로 준비했습니다. 그런데 수련의
On the first day of the retreat,
말씀을 듣고 있는데
My granddaughter felt severe pain.
심하게 아프기 시작했습니다. 극심한 통증으로 병원까지 와서
convulsed due to the pain.
고통스러워했어요. 할머니,
She said, Grandma, it hurts a lot. I cannot bear.
말했습니다. 그때 저는
And I said, let's listen up to the message. You'll be healed.
들어보자. 그리하면 치료를 받을 수 있단다. 라고 손녀에게 말했습니다. 그랬더니 아이는 그렇게 아픈데도
She endured the pain with clenched teeth during the seminar.
견뎌냈습니다. 사실 그때
And a fleshly thought popped up in my mind for a moment.
아이가 이렇게 아픈데
Do I have to carry her out?
밖으로 데리고 나갈까 하는 생각도 들었죠. 그러나
But I changed my thought immediately. No, I will not.
우리가 어떻게 왔는지
How have we prepared for her healing? God will surely heal her. He will bless us. I will overcome this.
이 시간을 잘 참고 말씀을 들어야 해.
And I pay attention to the message.
그래서 저도 끝까지
And I kept my seat by faith until the end of the seminar.
그런데
When my pastor Batzorek's message was ended,
그때 바로
My granddaughter said to me, Grandma, I'm healed. I feel no pain at all.
할머니, 저 치료받았어요. 하나도 안 아파요. 라고요.
She smiled at me and she jumped around with joy. How's your leg? It doesn't hurt. I thank God for healing me. My daughter, my granddaughter is very healthy. Since she was healed, she's never been sick. She's full of energy, and she sleeps well, and she walks without any problems. 아민다르 plays with her cousin. Her healthy smile makes her family laugh. Her granddaughter started his Christian life through the retreat. He does not know much about praise, but participates in singing praises, feeling joy in the Lord. He experienced God's power at the retreat like his granddaughter, and he is leading his Christian life diligently. I felt bad a week before the retreat. I couldn't digest well. I had diarrhea. I had a stomach pain.
정말 힘들었어요.
I couldn't endure it. Finally, I lost weight. And I got no strength in my body. But I went to the retreat for my granddaughter.
그리고 첫날,
I received the prayer at the seminar.
참석하여 기도를 했는데요. 그동안 하나님을 믿지
I repented of not believing in God and living my life as I pleased. After the retreat, I didn't have diarrhea, and I got strength back in my body. I could digest well. It was amazing. Since the retreat, my body has been healthier.
치료해 주신 아버지
하나님께 I give thanks to Father God for healing me.
살아계신 아버지
Living God the Father leads us to the way of blessings.
인도하고 계십니다.
God received my family's small deeds and he healed us. I give thanks to God for healing us and blessing us. I give all glory to God. I'm Oyanga from Mongolia Manmin Church. Since this February, I felt a lack of energy in my whole body. As time passed, my condition got worse. My eyes felt severely stretched out and my arms went numb. I couldn't sleep well. Well, I worked hard for years. So, I think it was caused by accumulated fatigue and stress. Because I couldn't sleep well due to the pain, I felt heavy in the morning and I was tired. As it continued, I got always nervous and I was irritated. But I didn't see a doctor. Because I had watched testimonies, so I could prepare by faith and had a confidence of divine healing. Pastor Batsorik visited her house and advised her. She looked back on her life and she repented. I've led my Christian life and heard the word of God. But I realized that I couldn't give minimum thanks to God. So I repented of not loving God most, and I started to put the priority on my works. I regained my vigor after Pastor Batsarik prayed for me with the handkerchief of God's power. The symptom of stretched eyes and numb arms disappeared. I can sleep well at night. I can get up refreshingly. My body got better and better every day. And I could work properly. She is very vigorous every day. It wasn't difficult to love God most, but she forgot it. After she repented of it, her life has been full of love of God and praises. I give thanks to God for carrying us with His love and for waiting for us. I give thanks to Senior Pastor who is praying for us with love. And I give thanks to Pastor Batsorik for his love for all Mongolia Manmin Church members. We've learned that we should love Father God most at any time and in any place. We are Manmin. Manmin is a hope for me. Manmin makes me live a righteous life. Manmin helped me learn God is the Creator and what is the truthful life is. Manmin has changed me a lot. I can give thanks and rejoice always. My life is in peace in the Lord. There are Mongolian church members who remember the happy moments when they met Manmin and feel the love of God in their life, and they are changing. They are changing.
このチャンネルで癒しの祈りを受けて癒された方がいらっしゃいましたらご連絡ください。また先生の癒しの祈りを受けたい方は遠慮なくご相談とご連絡くださいますようお願いいたします。